He did just barely bump him, but he managed to keep it straight, thank God.